Hey mates, welcome back to our channel. Yes guys, welcome back to our channel. We are back. We just filmed the Doja Cat cyber sex video, and if you haven't watched it, go ahead and click up or click down, we'll have it either way, and go ahead and watch that video.
Period.
But we took a small break to go eat and charge our battery, and we back. Okay, so today we're reacting to
Doja Cat's new album, mm-hmm. Hot Pink.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm excited about it. My friend just texted me and said it was so good, so let's just get into it.
Now we already heard about four of the songs because, you know, they were singles.
Mm-hmm.
And so we are not going to be playing those songs.
Yeah,
because we did already reaction
yeah. to like three of those.
Yeah, so you already know how mm-hmm. they sound. But we will be doing a reaction to all the rest, and we have not heard any of it.
No, and y'all are lucky because y'all know we love Doja Cat.
We love Doja Cat. We stand her. So it's been really hard because we was like, we finna react to it with you guys.
Yeah. So go ahead, keep watching for this video, and let's get into it. Hopefully y'all can hear.
Okay, I'm getting like luau vibes.
Yeah.
It's like a remix to a luau, like you would hear in Hawaii.
Yeah.
Hey.
Okay, I'm gonna listen to this on my work today.
It's a vibe.
Hey.
What's this called?
It's Won't Bite.
Oh, I love this. Hey.
Oh.
Yeah, it'd be like that.
I like this song.
I like this.
Oh, off the bat, this is giving me like roller skating rink kind of vibes.
Really, this is kind of giving me like I'm in the mall.
The Mava, like I go into a store and it's playing this, and I just
like just shopping, you know?
Oh, this would be in like a Forever 21.
Like a Forever 21, yeah.
Oh, I love this. I love her voice in this.
Ooh, that high note.
I like it. It's a vibe.
It's a vibe song.
Kind of like something I just like kind of pat my feet to.
Yeah.
This gets me like cruising down the street with my top down, like a sunny day.
All them songs be giving you that.
Seriously, I go by what they give me in my car.
I kind of like when I think of this, I just picture like romance, kind of like just like holding hands, you know, like holding hands, just like strolling, you know, just being togetherness.
See what I tell you?
It's like a date.
I love it. I love rapping Doja. I love it.
Yeah, it's so good. She's so good.
So far, these little two songs have been my favorite.
Oh, it gives me Jay Versace like walking down in the field.
Oh yeah. I just like
imagine listening to this song strolling in a field of like petals.
Yeah.
And then like it just fades to black, you know, like holding my imaginary man's hand.
Ooh, that beat.
Yeah. Kind of like a heartbeat.
Yeah. My heart beating fast.
Yeah.
Cause I want you. And I need you in my life.
Yeah.
In my lifeline.
Yeah. I like that one.
I like that a lot.
It's cute.
It's cute. It's a vibe.
It gives me like schoolgirl crush vibe.
It does. It brings me back to like, you know, like just having a crush, you know?
Mm-hmm. I like the way it faded though.
Yeah.
Like I said, like faded to black almost.
This one's like that with Gucci Mane.
Gucci Mane's pretty cool.
Gucci Mane's features on girls' songs have really hit for me.
Yeah.
I think out of rappers.
Yeah, so like, so from the two songs we heard, rate them.
I like the first one better than I like the second one, I guess.
I give them both 10s.
They're really great.
I give them
Let me hear
10.
The whole album first.
Yeah. I give them both 10s. Like, come on, Dad. No, do you snap? Do you snap? What?
Okay, so she's giving us a vibey album. I mean, like the last one. R&B soul.
Me too,
we hate being left on red.
We hate being left on red.
Sounds like she's like having a crush. All these songs kind of like
you got
like
a man though, so
right? You must do, cause girl.
Ooh.
Okay, come vocals.
Hey.
I like it too.
I like it.
She got some vocals.
My sis could do it all.
She got some vocals.
Okay.
I like that song. Honestly, I might have to change my favorite to the second song.
Say So. I told you. Say So goes so hard.
Honestly, I keep thinking about that song. Even while I was listening to this, and I was like, okay, I like that one.
This is called Talk Dirty. Okay, so far it's giving me like, we're face to face in the hallway, and I'm talking to you as my crush, you know, like I'm talking to you.
I love when she uses this. I be in my bag. I like this. Well, they in the comments. Sorry, hold on. In the comments, someone said actually that Doja produces all her own songs.
No way.
Produce her own beats.
This girl here, you can do it all, Doja. You can do it all.
I'm gonna put the comment up there, but y'all know what I'm talking about.
You can do it all, sis.
I'm like, look, we might have to stand.
What's forever?
What's her fandom called? Y'all let us know,
please. This is for you. Taking a slight break, you know. Just was that good enough for you guys? I tried my best.
This is next called one. Addiction.
Okay, so she pulled a Roman's revenge.
I thought about Jasmine Sullivan. She has a song called Veins, and she speaks on the first part.
So I wouldn't say this is my favorite song, but I do like it. I like it. I like this part.
Just a little bit. I'm just a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm just a little bit.
What's this?
Streets.
Do we really have two songs?
Mm-hmm.
Go nice on my bass. And it like digs down, you feel
yeah.
it? Like, this is like a Beyonce beat right here for
I
formation
like it.
Or something.
True.
Like a transition.
Yeah, like at her concert or something.
Yeah. It sounds like I would put this album on if I'm like, if my anxiety's high. You know, like just for a calm, you know? A relaxer
breathing. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, all these are like love songs, Doja. You in love.
You are. We not dumb.
This beat is fire. I can see myself jamming to this, like just going down the street.
Yeah.
If I'm in my feelings, I'll play this song.
Yes.
Yeah. Damn, Papa, you a rabbit. No comparing. And it's motherfucking scary. Trying to keep them cause I found them. Let a hoe know I ain't motherfucking shabby.
Okay, period.
To the parents, in the party. Plan a motherfucking wedding. Be the type of one to marry.
Yeah.
And keep it married. I'll put the ring on when you're ready.
Yeah. She don't like sharing. This seems like as soon as I get in a relationship, I'm gonna play this and be like, yeah. Oh, send your location, come through. We see you.
First of all, girl, I never stop sharing my location, honey.
Say you are fighting for these chicken heads that got nothing.
Period.
This one's called Shine.
We'll be red, bright, white, white. Diamonds on shine forever, can't find them.
I like this one.
Diamonds on shine, forever can't find them.
keep on shining, boo.
Baby, I'm not crying. Baby, that's my diamonds. Everything's so fire. Say it like I mean it, and I sense it like I'm signing. I read it like she fine, putting bitter without violence.
Yeah.
Baby, on me, it's like a brick on my wing. Baby, on me, cause I got red on my jeans. Until I cry, baby, trying, baby.
She one of the only few girl rappers who can rock auto-tune. Yes. Right. She's one of the only ones I know that really use it like that and master it, but don't have to use it. She don't have to use it, but she chose to and killed it. Yeah. Her songs are so playful, in my opinion. Like,
yeah.
They're just so like, I'm like, is that a direct? I wonder if that playfulness is a direct reflection of who she is.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Cause
they give me like realness, like the difference between like this and a regular song you hear in Forever 21 is like you can actually like vibe to it, you know? Like, I wonder if like, is she real, like her songs are coming across as like, I need to watch her interviews and stuff. I'm a stan now, honey. You got me.
I'm trying to get her to be my best friend.
Okay, what? Okay, let's see. What's happening here? I like this song though. This is
like
probably my
favorite
song out of the album now.
That was called Shine.
Mm-hmm. I like any songs that talk about doing having a good vibe.
Just having a good vibe.
Mm-hmm. Like, I'm doing me, girl. I don't know what about you doing.
Right.
This last one is called Better Than Me.
Okay, B.
No, they not.
This just might be my favorite song. I love songs like this.
Like old school.
Yes.
It's funny because she's really reading.
They're not.
She's really reading,
but in a classy way.
In a classy way.
This is my favorite song.
In a way you gotta listen. You gotta listen. Like what? Is she reading?
Exactly.
You know.
But guess what? She ain't better than me. Period on this album. Because this is straight fire. There's not been one song where I'm bored.
Album rating overall was a 10.
Overall, it was a banger of 1,000,000,000,000. I love this album. Like, this is my my new favorite album.
Yeah, honestly.
I'm pretty sure I'm going to obsess over this.
As soon as the camera turns off, I'm about to put in my
headphones. Exactly. Like, there is no way that I'm going to stop listening.
No.
This is now my favorite album.
Yeah.
This better get, like, the rating it deserves.
It better premiere on the Billboard.
I swear, like, this is amazing.
If it hasn't already, I don't know.
This better be a top album.
I like this album a lot.
She killed it. She took her time. my favorite song, Better Than Me. Second favorite is the second one. What was it, Say So? My second favorite is Say So. And then I think my, I have to listen again for my third.
For me, it would be Shine, Better Than Me, Won't Bite, Say So, Addicted, Streets. Oh, Dirty Talk. I can't remember what Dirty Talk sound like. Okay, top three for me would be Shine, Better Than Me, and Won't Bite.
I think mine would have to be, I like Better Than Me, Say So, and I'm pretty sure it was Addiction is the one that I liked a lot. Oh, wait, no. It wasn't that. It was Won't Bite.
Okay, so Better Than Me, Say So, and Won't Bite
Are yours top?
Yeah.
I love the whole album, but there's those are the ones that I'm like,
yeah,
I'm probably gonna repeat.
There's no over. Like, I can't even like no bad no. in any way. Like, no. This was top notch.
Yeah, I like that. My favorite part is like that she comes through with these chords that kind of sets it up for you, like da, 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 and then she comes in with that rap that explains it, and it's not just random words strung together that some of these rappers be doing. It's like actually sticking to a theme of the song, which I really like it.
Yeah,
really
like it's it. Like no random similes and metaphors. It's just classy, and it just all it fits. Yeah, and that's what I really enjoy about Doja. I really
she
like
puts time. You can
her.
Tell.
Yeah, she does take her time in these. I like it a lot.
She did a great job.
She did amazing.
I'm happy we waited to react to it. I really liked it. I really, really, really did. I'm about to download it right now. Don't even play with me.
And please make sure that you comment, like, what is your opinion on this album?
What's y'all's favorite song?
Yeah, what's y'all's favorite song?
And then what songs did y'all feel like
deserve more recognition?
Yeah, that we didn't recognize. Let us know. Because there's a lot on here. I feel like I thought Rules would have been the title track. Like the number one, like the opening one, I thought Rules would have been, but it's okay. I mean, I don't mind. But
I mean, I like, oh, I forgot about Rules. Rules is like my fourth one.
Oh, Rules. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. Rules tanks. Rules tops for me.
Yeah, Rules definitely.
And then the rest
and
of
then
my
it's
top
those because yeah. Rules goes high.
Rules was so good.
It's so good.
So good. Like. Y'all. What? I replay that song. Like, my drive to work is 20 minutes. I probably will listen to that song the whole time.
Me and Todd listen to that song at least twice, but while she's driving me to school.
Yes.
Like, it's just no way. Like,
it's so good. Yeah.
If you don't dive it up. Like,
yes. I like that song.
What?
It's so good. Okay, that was our fangirling moment. Sorry. But yeah, Rules tops it, and then the rest of those songs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I liked it a lot.
Okay, yeah, you guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe, and share.
In that order.
Do it again.
Comment, like, subscribe, and share. Please. And also, don't forget to follow us on our social medias in the description below.
Yes, and our new Instagram page, @TNBYT.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, make sure you guys are following and supporting. And it seems like you guys are really enjoying our channel. So we're going to try to strive and make more content for you.
Yes, of course.
Okay, so yeah. See you guys next week.
Bye!